gets to it. A little two-on-one. Svechnikov right on. Aho, the rebound. Saros. Oh, a brilliant save by UC Saros. And now Forsberg throwing punches at Aho. And this is going to draw a crowd. It'll be interesting to see how the refs handle this. Still some pushing and shoving as Benning has got Svechnikov.
Super chance before the scrum. Boy, I'm not sure that Aho knew that he was engaged in an altercation. That right haymaker from Forsberg could have been very damaging. You start with a chance. Aho slashing across, gets it to Andre. Andre gets it through, and nearly a beautiful goal, taking it off his right skate and onto his tape. Saros, two excellent, excellent save. Yeah, he doesn't get it to his tape. But then in comes Forsberg, and they were facing each other. One more look at it. Aho, certainly not a guy to ever drop the gloves. He comes up high with his stick. Well, he does come up high with his stick on Filip Forsberg. Excellent stuff.
So we'll see what John McIsaac and TJ Luxmore will sort out from all of those shenanigans behind UC Saros. But the Canes inches away from making this a 2-0 hockey game.
Yeah, looking at it, I mean, Aho came up with his stick on Filip Forsberg, and Forsberg reacted.
There's multiple penalties on the previous play. Carolina number 20, he's got a minor penalty for high sticking and a minor penalty for roughing. Nashville number 9 has a minor penalty for roughing.